Thomas is back tomorrow morning at 7:40, but right now he has Bob the Builder.